Testing. There it is. Yeah. Yep. 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 Yes, the game is small, and that's because I haven't started playing it yet. It's still on the loading screen. Oh my god. Well, to recap what I said, I apologize for starting late. I explained that I had some stuff distract me. And the next thing I knew, it was 1:30, and I had yet to shower or eat. And I decided that those were important things. So, yeah, that is why I'm late. Now, I also noted that in... Come on. Oh, helps if I'm pushing the right key combination. There we go. That in on this screen... They cycle through various different clips of later parts of the game. Right now, I previously had noted that it was showing basically it shows a clip of gameplay area, and then it shows modern day. So it goes past modern day. So currently we are in the modern day section where it is showing modern day Croft Manor during the memorial service, or after the memorial service for Lara, who, as you may or may not remember in the previous game, apparently got buried alive and may not be alive anymore. But anyway, I was exclaiming that I had never realized or seen that one of these scenes that they show is the Von Croy excavation of Egypt looking for Lara. And I was excited about that because I'd never realized that before, because I usually just go straight into the game. So that's kind of cool. So now we're back to modern day, where they're showing the church that the memorial service happened at, most likely. This is cool. This is cool. So I hope you all have been having a good day. Donut. But announcements. Let's see here. Oh shit. Talkie mushrooms. I just fucked everything up. everything up because I pushed the wrong button. I'm sorry. Okay. Bear with me while I rearrange everything. Once again. Here I am, once again, rearranging windows. Can't deny it, can't pretend. I thought you were the one. Or whatever the lyrics are. That over a bit, drag that over a bit. Drag. Oh, come on. Drag. And put that there. And where are my notes? There are my notes. Okay. And all right. Anyway. So we're back to the churchyard, because I was letting it cycle through. And I fucked up. But anyway, announcements. There we go. I did it correctly this time. Also, let me pop it back to here. Down at the bottom of the screen, you will see a Linktree URL. If you type that into your URL box in your browser, it will take you to my Linktree, where you can follow me on social medias, my YouTube, and etc., etc., etc. The important thing I want to draw your attention to in that link tree is my Patreon, because indeed I have a Patreon where you can support me much more directly than if you just subscribe to me here or follow me here. Not that I don't appreciate your subscriptions or your follows here, but because that's a much more direct thing, whereas here on Twitch I get like 10th of a penny for every ad view or something like that. I don't remember the exact math. On Patreon, I currently have a $1 tier where if you subscribe for $1 a month, you get your name in a thank you page. There will be future tiers that are larger and higher and more fun. I just need to actually put them into place and think them up. Because, you know, I have not had time. Now. Anyway. We're going to try letting these cycle through again. Because I really want to show you the Von Croy one. God. So tired. Now back to the church. And here, I believe, is where I fucked up. Good lord. Can't wait for that to happen. Here we go. Yep, this is Egypt. Where Von Croy... There's the Great Pyramid, where Von Croy is excavating underneath, trying to get back to Lara without setting, re-releasing Set. Here's the excavation. People trying, and people working to, you know, with it for him to excavate. There he is at, I guess a planning board, trying to figure out where she might have gotten buried. And that's adorable. Damn, she did him dirty. Not as dirty as Pierre, though. And here we are back to the beginning. All right, let's go ahead and get started. Enough dilly-dallying and fuck-ups. All right. Why is my... Oh, right, I remember. One moment. There we go. All right. Yeah, we were being chased by this, Welcome back, Yvonne. You missed the Von Croy thing. But that's okay. I'll clip it later. I'll highlight it and show it and send you a link for it later. But yeah, we were, being chased by the claw, and then we had to open a door, and here we are. Stranger from the outside. Ooh. Oh, hello. Oh, hi. I didn't realize there were two of you. Alrighty. Should we go left or should we go right? How's the food you were getting, Yvonne? I have an incredibly healthy brunch in the form of multiple donuts and multiple mini blueberry muffins. Let's go to the right first. Actually, no, let's go to the left first. Here I am once again, freezing to death. So healthy. Yep, exactly. The healthiest. Hey, look. A submarine. Here I am once again, freezing my tits off. Alrighty, Alright, right. Dig in, Jamie, dig in. Brain, dig in. This is not a, this is not a tour of a Russian of a Soviet camp or facility. This is, you're working. Dig in. All right. Captain Crunchberries. I mean, yeah. You eat what you got, and it's better than starving. I fucked that up. Actually, I don't even know if that's where I'm supposed to be going. Oh, that was nearly a fail. Oh, let's try this again. Damn. I think I'm jumping too soon. The downside to donuts? My fingers are all sticky. So when I have finished the donuts, I am going to need to... Oh, I should probably be shooting for those... Yeah. Well, first off, I'm pushing the button way too early. and I should be shooting for this the silvery yellowy, not yellowy, whitey, silvery whitey boxes. Probably. Same for that. I left them for those right there. All right. There you go, Lara. Sorry for misdirecting you there. All right, let's pull. Ooh, there's a rose. Kiss from a rose on the gray. Okay. Was there a swipe? There was a swipe. How about we not get... There we go. So much easier without sticky ass fingers. Hold on. I'm gonna use some of the condensation from my water bottles to clean my. Yeah. Okay. Carry on our wayward, Lara. Okay. All right, so apparently there might be a missing fuse here, a fuse puzzle that, not puzzle, but a fuse pickup that I have to get at some point, so I'll probably be back here. All righty. Point where it breaks and a point where it breaks and a point where it breaks. Anymore. There you go.
Move your men along, Yarofev. I do not pay such extortionate prices for incompetence.
You forget, Mikhailov. I am still an admiral of the Russian Navy, and as such, demand respect.
While you accept my bribes for use of the submarine, you are under my employ, and will follow my instructions without complaint.
If I deal with the like of you to keep my men in bread, it does not make me one of you.
Ha ha! Relax, my friend. We are two sides of the same coin.
Mafioso filth. Khrushchev, hurry on with that box. Our new commander demands efficiency. Enough! Enough! Board and seal hatches!
Is that Duke Nukem?
As you have promoted me to commander, is it not fitting to board before the admiral?
Where's my mouse? There it is. All right, let's see what we got here.
Ah.
day we open up the door. Evolution. All right, what we got here? Eagle ammo, nice. And a laser pointer, well, laser sight. All right. Wait a second. Can I use the key on this? Apparently not. Okay. Ouch. Swipey swipe. It's the swipiest. Someone who made these games really hates dogs. Okay. Hughes, hey, look at that. Ooh, a deagle. Now, if I remember correctly, I did remember correctly. Hmm. All right. And back we go. Come on, Lara. There you go. Music has gone music-y. If I remember correctly, there's some snipers around here. Let's... Ah, hello. Okay, I need to heal up. Hold on. Damn it. I let go of the button. Pop you real quick. Damn it. Lara. There you go. I know the geometry is very rigid. But still, I would like you to at least try. That was abrupt. He really does look like Duke Nukem.
Economy class.
I mean, you don't have to be a bit condescending about it. You could just say, I don't have the power to do what I want to do. And then, you know.
Inside, please.
You're making a grave mistake. You know that?
Under no circumstances open this door. You understand?
All right. Here we are once again, captured and arrested. And without any guns. God damn it. They want you to be they want to be sure to let you know that he's an asshole. I mean, yeah. All right. Now, if I remember correctly, this is interactable. Yep. Okay. Let's try this one. Wow, this submarine is fucking falling apart, man. Ladder there, is there anything in here? Well, there is actually. Excuse me. Hey, Yvonne, when you get a chance, could you pop into the Discord just to you don't have to hang out or anything like that. I just want to see if the crackling is still happening like it was when we were chatting the other day or yesterday. Testing, testing, testing.
No crackling.
No crackling? Okay, cool. I told you it was probably that my computer needed to be restarted.
Alright. Well, I'm leaving now.
Alright, bye! Good luck with whatever it is you're doing.
Thanks.
Bye! Why are we like this? No need to be a dick, dude.
For my trusted comrade, but perhaps not for the spy we have located on board.
A spy? I trust you disposed of him.
Not him, her. Yes, we are forced to run with the wolves, but we shall not kill indiscriminately like they.
Fool! I shall dispose of her when I return. Move the sub to position, quickly! Comrade.
Take her 5 degrees astern, quarter power, and bring her to a full stop. Attention, all dive crews. Report to your stations immediately.
All right. And then just use crowbar on Cook. Keep calm and simply use crowbar on Cook. Ba-dum, boom. A second. Have to mess with some shit. Okay. There we go. Sorry. I had to do some admin stuff. So it's fine. Ugh. Use me again. Alrighty. Tell me, I wanna know about these strangers like me. Tell me more, please show me. It's familiar about these strangers like me. What we got here? Herbs? Spices? Canned peaches? Ooh, a key! Like never before. Like what had. A head of lettuce, some beans. Nothing. Okay. Well, my pistols.
For me.
Why did they give them to the cook? Weird. Ow, my health is in pain. Ooh, spicy. Okay. You guys had a shit ton of weapons and ammo. Can I have those, maybe? Perhaps? Okay, fine, I'll take these shotgun shells. That works.
And no, can you show me?
Dude was coming out of the toilet. I was just like, oh shit, there's a chick. Let me shoot her.
Familiar about these strangers like me.
All right, let's see here. Let's go this way. Now we've opened that, let's go back this way. These dust thing. Open doors. Aha, get fucked. Okay, so there's a red phone here. I wonder, can I interact with that? Probably not. No. Door. And a ladder. I'm not ready to go up a ladder yet. This way. Swipe card. Do not have. Okay. Okay, fine. I'll go up the ladder. Music is gone, music-y. This is fine, I'm just, you know, murdering an entire fucking... God damn. Oh my lord. I have not saved since the start of the game. I just used three fucking small medical packs in a row because the game fucking kept putting me back into the menu. Alright, let's try this again. Damn it. Alright. I should have saved. So many times I should have saved. I'm so mad at myself. a finger. I don't remember if that was everything in here. It was, okay. Give me a second to refill my water cup. Okay. There we go. He got stuck in the geometry. Saving again. I'm going backwards. I want to go forwards. Here we go.
Then it is true. We are before the stricken U-boat. Now we find if its cargo is still intact. Prepare your divers.
And are we to be told what we search for?
Enough to locate it, but beyond that, I fear it may be too much for your limited intellect to grasp.
Perhaps too much for my trusted comrade, but perhaps not for the spy we have located on board.
A spy? I trust you've disposed of him.
Not him, her. Yes, we are forced to run with the wolves, but we shall not kill indiscriminately like they.
Fool! I shall dispose of her when I return. Move the sub to position. Quickly, comrade.
Take her 5 degrees astern, quarter power, and bring her to a full stop. Attention, all dive crews. Report to your stations immediately.
We are almost back to where I was when I fucked up. Right. Come on, there you go. A little bit more. There you go, Lara. too far forward. There you go. And once again, stay calm and use crowbar on Cook. Oh, I didn't get the key. I kind of feel bad because all the food that's being cooked is at, like, Lara, you should at least turn off the burners, girl. Like, for real, like, don't let the food burn. Okay, we're still not quite there, but pretty damn close. He had the shotgun shells. Okay. Not gonna open that door yet because we wanted to go this way. Now to the right is a swipey card thing. Come on. There you are. Get fucked. All right. And then to your right. All right. I'm doing much better health-wise this time around. Alright, and then we go up! Hold on while I add a marker there, because the fuck was that? I backflipped. I ran up to the guy, backflipped twice, and ended up on top of the fucking crates. And it happened during an ad, so nobody could see it. Damn it! Oh, that was amazing. Okay. All right. What was I doing? Right. This guy dropped a thing. Shotgun!
Yes, please!
Alright. Now then. Movable? No. This a movable. Oh, it's immovable. Okay. Oh, that's pry openable. Hold on. Open says me. Rose. I believe there's one more thing to get in here. Yep, right in front of me. All right. Come on. Hey, Lara, pick it up. All right. So I need to point out something now that the ad is done. I did an awesome parkour thing completely by accident while killing some guys. And, ooh, that hurt. And it happened during the ad break. And so I am salty that nobody got to see it. I have it marked so I can make a clip of it. But I am salty. All right. Open says me. You know what? Shotgun. Yeet! All right, did he drop anything? Can't tell. All right. And I think this is the room I've been in, but I will search it again, regardless. So no, I was not in that storeroom before. These are vents that I was not in. Just to be sure, that should be how many secrets do I have with this? 15. Okay.
The
is on fire. This guy drop anything? Didn't look like it. I don't have the swipey swipe yet, so back this way. Ah! Okay, so that's the go, Lara. Okay, so this is not the... Yeah, okay, I can't open that one either. All right, so yeah, this is not where they had me imprisoned. Save, because I haven't in a minute. Sorry, I have an itch on my hand. Before I go in there, let's go check out this room. Thing in here. Her hips are so wide. How is she gonna fit in that? Even with her pistol, especially with her pistols. And the pistols are just on suddenly on the outside of the suit. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's not how that would have worked. Oh well. Hold that thought. I will be right back. I'm going to take a quick break. Don't go anywhere, y'all. And we're back. Sorry if that took a little bit longer than usual. I realized while I was taking my dishes to the kitchen. Sorry, my brain just died in the middle of the sentence. I realized while I was taking my stuff to the kitchen, that there was something that needed to happen this morning that I completely forgot about. So I did that real quick. Anyway, all right. Not a Tomb Raider game without an extended underwater section. At least this time she has a fucking EDS, that's what it's called. Extreme depth suit. Okay. Where am I going? What am I doing? Who am I? This way. This is where I'm going. Okay. Oh, shoot. It's listing me to the side. Okay. No, let's go this way first. Yay, a secret. Ouch. Stop it. Don't bet I say. Okay, how's my health doing? Not good if I remember correctly, but it's fine. Fine. Let's save. Oh, that almost hurt. Oh, God. Oh God. Yeah, I need a medical pack. Thank you. I'm mad that the rusty metal punctured her suit, but the missiles that she got hit with did nothing. That was the wrong way. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, no, no. Oh, so close. I had so little air left. Catch, dude.
And eject her into the ocean.
Sergei, listen to me. You don't know what you're dealing with.
What did he do? Try to eat it? Okay, hold on just a second. Save. Ooh, I only have one shotgun shot left. Let's swap back to the pistols. Anything? Doesn't look like it. Get off the wall, Lara. think the first guy dropped something, but I can't. Maybe he didn't. Oh well. Collapsed. That looks like death. At least for now. Oh, fuck, that's collapsed. Okay. Well, hallway of death, it looks like. All right, let's save. I do this and then up. Collapse too, probably. Yep, okay. Yes, please. At least until they're out of ammo. Ooh. Speaking of death. Oop, wrong button. Anything in here? Probably not. Nope. Okay. Okay. really well here, guys. Thank you for the, well, actually, that's not a, that's just a telling me that it's your first time here. Hello and welcome, Oberst Mullen. Thanks for dropping by. How are you doing? All right, let's try this again, shall we? Close enough. I'll take it. And that's collapsed. Okay. Doing well. I'm doing well. He dead. Okay. Ah, swipe key. Yay. Okay. Please tell me there's more Uzi ammo here. Small medical pack. I'll take it. Have you had a good day? Have you been having a good day? All right. All righty. Oh, Lara. No. No. You know better. God damn it. I'll take it. I'm done. Okay, now do we want to go into the kitchen? Probably. At least not yet, though. Save. No, not for the first time. It's just been a while, and I don't really remember. Damn it. I'm trying to do it all from memory, and I don't really remember a lot. There we go. All right. I've been going through... Oh, shit. I've been going through all of the Tomb Raider games, again, trying by memory, and yeah, we're just up to, yeah, exactly. It's my favorite part. Oh God, so many. More electric wires. All right, so we'll go up the ladder then. You like four? Four is pretty good. Four is pretty good. I think two holds a special place in my heart because that one was the first Tomb Raider game I ever played. That said, though, I do love them all. You know, I am that person who's just like, I love them all. I can't choose. Okay, actually, shit, I just realized I have to do something real quick. Please don't go anywhere. I will be right back. Sorry about that. And yes, exactly. The nostalgic effect is very much a thing. Okay. Well, we found the bridge. I'm not sure I want to be there yet.
Excuse me.
All right. All right. Thank you, thank you. Okay. All right, I'm seeing ammo, large medical pack, all underwater, which means I'm probably going to have to come back here after I shut off the electricity. Assuming I shut off the electricity and I remember that correctly. Now, I remember that yellow thing over there being a thing I need to grab or shoot or something. I think it's grab. All right. Let's go back here. All right. Was it this way? No, what was this way? This was where I came from, right? Right, that's where the ladder is. Okay. All right. Get off the... We must hurry.
The escape pods have no internal air supply. You will find oxygen tanks in my stateroom. I hear my ship dying. The internal seams are splintering.
Okay. I now have a key. Ooh, and there's a ladder here. I'm assuming that that leads to an escape pod. I think that's what she was saying. So, well, maybe not. Hold on. I'll go look. Might as well. So you said that Last Revelation is your favorite of the classic games. And I can see that. I can very much see that. It is definitely a very good one. And the ending is very emotional. Yeah, this one is shorter, but it's still pretty nice. After this one, I am absolutely going to be playing, what's it called? Angel of Darkness. All right. Left or right? These thus far. Nothing. Nothing is this way. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, Angel of Darkness was not the best. Like, I could see what they were trying for it, but I would love to see it to see what they do with it if they remake it or remaster it, you know? A lot of people are just like, what, they should remake or remaster the classics, like 1, 2, 3, etc. And while I do agree that that would be great, I think that they should take the objectively worst out of them all and remake it, you know? What is in here? There? Over here? No. Is there another? Nope, there was not another one. Okay. Come on, use the... Am I blind? Am I missing something? I think I'm missing something. Hold on, let's look around the room. Yeah, well, I can see that. I can see why people didn't like why people wouldn't like Anniversary. But I am blind. I am just straight up blind. Come on, Lara. There you go. Anyway, I could see that is what I, is to finish what I was saying. I could see that. Legends, out of the out of the first reboots, Underworld and Legends are absolutely my favorite. I mean, Anniversary is nice. Like, it's a fun playthrough. There's nothing... I would say that there's nothing arbitrarily bad about it, but there's nothing really great about it either, you know? So I could see why people wouldn't like it. We need to go in here now. Pick up this medical pack. But out of those three, out of that trilogy, Legends, Underworld, and Legend and Underworld are my favorites. Out of those three. Primarily because Legend was the first game that got me back into the Tomb Raider series, right? So I played Tomb Raider 2 back in the day, on PlayStation 1. I then got Tomb Raider 3, Tomb Raider 1, played them, and then got 4, and kind of fell off the wagon a bit. Just because, you know, I got distracted by other games and things like that, and just never really picked it up again until I saw Tomb Raider Legend on PlayStation 2, and I was like, oh, what's this? And that made me fall back in love with the series. Did I get the yellow thing? Yes, I did. What do I think about the trilogy of the second reboot? Honestly, I don't hate them as much as a lot of people do. And honestly, in fact, I wouldn't even say that I hate them. They're not my favorite of the Tomb Raider games, but they're also not my least favorite, you know? Like, they have their problems. There are things they did with them that I would have done differently. But I enjoyed them, you know? And I'm excited enough to, I'm excited to play through them again for this stream series. What am I looking for? Right. Nope. Distracted. Brain. Let me finish answering your question first. I'm excited to play them again. They could have done things a little bit better than they did, but they also could have been objectively a lot worse than they were. And that iteration of Lara, I love the concept of. I just wish that I think my biggest complaint is that I wish they hadn't rebooted her. You know, I wish they'd done an honest to goodness prequel to the Legends Anniversary Underworld trilogy, you know, rather than a prequel reboot. However, I will say I am incredibly excited for whatever they decide to do next, because the graphics and all of that were amazing. Where am I? Okay. I came down that ladder from above. I got the thing. Yes, yes. I love that they do that in games. Out of those three games, the second one, I believe, is my favorite. And primarily because the second one comes with DLC where you are in that version of Croft Manor, and you're, you know, it's all run down and things like that. But you get to find her dad's secret office vault storage room area. And in it, there are so many references to the other Tomb Raider games, including references to Dagger of Xi'an and stuff like that. Where am I? Who am I? What am I doing again? Completely distracted. All right. Right. I came down from the ladder after getting the yellow canister and talking to the Admiral. He said stateroom, and if I remember correctly, the stateroom is this way. Okay. Actually, hold on. I'm not quite ready to go in there yet. But yeah, about the 90s polygons skins, I love that in modern versions of classic games like that, when they include skins like that. They did that in the Resident Evil 2 remake, and it made me, I felt so tickled. I was excited. I was happy. I was thrilled. Where am I going? What am I doing? I'm looking for something. I'm missing something. I know I'm missing something. Let's go back to the kitchen, which is over here. It's fine. All right, what's in here? Ah, there it is. Ooh. There we go. Why am I still on fire? I was in water. This is fine. Oh shit, where did I last save? Okay, what do I have? I do not have the deal yet. Do I have the silver state key? I do. So that means I've talked to the guy, and I'm going this way. Right. Okay. Wait, did I go up in the vents yet? go up there yet? I did. Okay. Oh, okay. Electricity's off. Good. All right. So we're gonna come in here. I do think that they genuinely would have, they would strike gold if they properly, like, did remakes, like Resident Evil has been doing, of their OG games. If Tomb Raider did remakes of the classic games, I do think that they would strike gold with that. However, the one caveat to that is I would want them to be not just proper, like, word-for-word remakes, but like what Resident Evil did, where they kind of modernized things and tweaked things so that it's something new for classic players, you know? Like, it's true to the spirit of the OG games. True to the OG spirit, but is still new and exciting and fresh, you know? I am excited for Resi 4. Did I save? I know I just had it open, but did I? All right, now. Is this the right way? No, the other direction. Like, I'm kind of excited for the hope from fans, like the whole, I don't know if you've been following a lot of the discourse about the rumors involving the upcoming Tomb Raider game, but the rumors are that it's going to be a combination of a way to combine the three prior, the three iterations of her, into one and stuff like that. And okay, there's that. I need to go this way. I would love them to remake these classic games with that concept. Oh God. Part four was with more puzzles. Yes. Yes. They do need to go back a bit more to the platformer, puzzle platformer roots, rather than just an action adventure game. Okay. Not dead this time. Confirm. Okay. Now then, back to the stateroom. Now let's save. Oh wait, I was going to use the deagle. Okay. Very nice.
Thank you.
Alright, so we should have oxygen and nitrogen. Alright. Get fucked. Alright. I believe there it is right in front of my face. Okay. Pick that up. Get off the geometry, please. Thank you. There you go. All right. Okay, now then. Anything else in here? Probably not. It's just those. Wait, what? Okay, I came from that way. What's. Is there anything this way? Can I. Did I collect all roses? Yes. I do try to collect all the secrets in the past when I play through. I am incredibly OCD when it comes to my game completionism. Let's try this again. All right, Captain. Or Admiral, actually. I got the canisters. So we're gonna get out of here, you and I. I'm gonna have not massacred the entire submarine of people.
Sacrifice their lives for that their country may once again stand
proud.
You have my word.
Yeah, the next one is a pretty creepy section.
Quickly, into the airlock, and I will release you.
The next one, when I first played, was so hard because I had completely forgotten about rope swing physics and stuff like that. Yeah, and there were no weapons, and I was completely, yeah.
Saw enough of the power of this artifact to recognize its rightful place was where man could never again misuse it.
And not enough for it to destroy her. Some powers are beyond the wit of man.
Oh dear, gentlemen, I do apologize. It seems someone up above has a sense of humor. If you will excuse me a moment, I shall fetch candles.
It is a knight spurred by hell.
And as the horsemen drove ever onwards across the world, the heavens boiled in their wake. Benefits of a religious education.
Oh. Game.
This night reminds me of the time out of Canusi.
Winston's home?
Indeed, yes. The staff had taken leave due to flooding. Lara, back when she was a slip of a girl, was staying with Winston and his wife. It was her that contacted me, as a matter of fact. Some trouble out on one of the islands. Weird lights, manifestations, that sort of thing. Thought I might be able to help. It was on a hellish night like this when I arrived.
I love that this is her origin story.
Evening, Winston. And how would I be able to help? So, people have seen these apparitions out on the island.
There is talk of little else in the village, Bram. I'm doing all I can to keep this gossip from Lara.
You would be a wise man. It would be unwise for her curiosity to draw her to that place.
And you have some idea of what it could be?
To be frank with you, no. But as the devil finds work for idle hands, I've spoken with Father Finnegan and have a boat chartered for the crossing late on this very evening.
Good Lord, Bram. You have not chosen the evening for it.
I have my faith to protect me, Winston.
Be careful. I fear on that island it's what you cannot see that will hurt you, Bram.
Time to get to the bottom of this, old friend.
Yes, it is technically filler. However, what's interesting about it to me is that this took place before her training with Von Croy. And so it very much feels like the inciting event that led her to become who she is, you know? All right, just a second. I have some... Okay. All right, we have that, those, and that's it. Yep, okay. All right, Gallows Tree. cow that. Actually, she has her backpack. So this has to have taken place after that. Right? Because she gets her backpack with Von Croy. I'd forgotten she had her backpack. Unless it's not the same backpack. Alrighty. Trying to remember where I go from here. That or the people who made the game forgot that she got her backpack in the Von Croy thing at the start of 4, which is possible. Where the hell is the island anyway? Probably in hell, honestly. With all the shit she finds on this island, probably in hell. All right. God, my brain is completely blanking. Oh, wait, there's a crack right... Okay. Yeet! Okay. Shinny, 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 shin. Oof. Ouch. Lara, get off the geometry. There you go. All right, now then, try that again, shall we? Oops. Okay, hold on. Let's just reload. That way I don't have to do all that again. Damn it! I keep pushing the wrong fucking buttons. That's what's happening. Either I'm going to the wrong place or I'm pushing the wrong buttons. There we go. This is what I'm looking for. Golden Rose, hell yeah. All right. And now we go back up. There was something back here. Come on, there you go. There we go. All right, and then yeet. Okay, now then, back to here. Oh, excuse me. Ah, Lara. There you go. Aha, okay. This is fine.
I'll stay where I am.
Fear not this visage. It is but a vessel for my troubled spirit. Come closer, for you are safe, while I am hung like so much butcher's meat.
Who are you?
Who?
Hung like butcher's meat.
Be swift in my request, for they watch and wait to once more draw me back into the darkness.
Request?
My heart, girl. They have hidden my petrified heart in the roots of this, the world tree, down under the watchful gaze of the dragon Nidhogg. Find this, my child, and return it to its rightful resting place. And you shall be rewarded.
And why on earth should I trust you?
Not on earth, girl. In between. My soul is gone, and how it fares, nobody knows.
Well, wellity, wellity, wellity. Okay. Until, okay. Okay, I'm. Let's see. It's 10. It's almost. It's about 10 till. I'm gonna save. And then I'm gonna run to the bathroom. So I will be right back. Enjoy the. All right, I'm back. Oh, yeah, sure. Good night, Oberst Mullen. And thank you for the follow. Oh my goodness, thank you so much for the follow. You are very welcome for the entertainment. I'm glad that you enjoyed it. Alrighty. Now then, let's just pop up a little bit. All right. Sixteen more. All right, what we got around here? We have a covered well, barrel next to it, campfire, the gallows tree. Let's go over there. Now, if I remember correctly, a little critter comes out and tries to kill me if I get too close to the well or the fire or the campfire. So I'm gonna just skirt over here. Good? Good, okay. Okay. Hmm. I'm going to do something probably very stupid. Yay! Oh, I made it. Cool. I can't see shit. I can't see shit. Ah, okay. There's a passage. Before I do that, though, how about we get some air? Okay. Okay. Oh, fuck me. Girl, go under the water, please. And I'm in the water again. Well, at least I don't have to worry about the rats anymore. Okay. Alright, Lara, let's go. Lara. There you go. Alright. Now, over there. Good. Na-na-na-na-na. Okay. Yay, more rat. What is this, a plague's tale? Lol. Na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Ha ha ha. Can't get me when I'm underwater. Okay, now then, what were we trying to do? Girl. There you go. Okay. Let's try something different this time, shall we? Yeet. Yeet. All right. Medical pack. And how about we search the drawers there, Lara? Oh, hi, rats. Lara, down. Girl, thank you. All right, up, and through here we go. Ah, brings us back here. Okay. Okay. Hold on a second, my eye is itching. There we go. All right. There we go. Should be there. It is. Pick it up, please. Lara. Oh, it's not. I was wrong. I think there's supposed to be a torch in here, but I'm not seeing it anywhere. Unless this isn't the... Oh, it's over here. Hi, I'm an idiot. Yep, there it is. All right. Oh, what? Okay. It is. Okay. I believe. Yep, nothing in here. And a door, okay. Okay, we came from there. Fucking bats. Where'd my torch go? I'm gonna need that, so I'm gonna reload. All right. Yeah, that's a pit over there. Crouch. Girl, I swear to God, crouch. I'm mad she can't crouch with a torch in her hands. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and use a small, and then I'm gonna save. Thank you.
Alice is but a child, and she shall not cross your path, as you shall not cross ours.
Come closer, false prophet. It is easier to be brave from a distance.
I am here now, and I have a gift for you. You can tank yourself well.
As you priest, if you live till doomsday, you shall burn a week longer than the world, I swear!
Iron, never found a demon yet that doesn't burn at its touch.
What was in the hole?
In the... Never mind that. What on earth are you doing here? No, don't bother. We'll get onto that later. Right now, we need to get you out to somewhere safe until the morning. That's assuming you'll stay in one place, young lady.
Nothing with demons, right?
Well, I can't promise anything in this godforsaken place. I light the way and go on ahead to clear out any unwelcome guests. Now, once you're out, head to the chapel over the bridge. I'll meet you there. I'm forgetting me manners. Don't speak to strange things. And if there's anything around, and trusting the skills in this area, there shouldn't be. Iron girl, use iron to repel them. See you up top. Keep your wits about you.
Alright. Gonna save. I'm gonna go for another half an hour-ish. But I have to do something real quick. Before I do. I'm gonna go put food in the oven. That's what I'm gonna do. So I'll be right back. I'll be back in just a quick few minutes. Don't go anywhere, y'all. Okay, I'm back. All right, save again. Okay, so there's the root section. Thank you. Oh, I went the wrong way. I wasn't supposed to go back to the gallows tree. I was supposed to go back to the crypt, which I ran right past. Girl. There you go. Yeah, I was supposed to go this way. Changelings, I think is what they're called. Either way, they're horrible. Let's pause, because I'm refilling my cup. Those are disgusting creatures. That's a lot of changelings. The iron clapper I picked up earlier from the bells when I shattered them. All right. Labyrinth. Without David Bowie. Okay, then. Come on. There you go. Remember correctly, it's middle. Brain. I think it's middle left right. I think. Okay. Ah, those probably kill me. Okay. It's fine. Not that cheap. You guys got a free shot at me earlier. Not touchy this time. There it is. Could I have the sword, please? That would be cool. Ah, there it is. Secret. Secrets. Tasty secrets. No, Cortana, I was not talking to you. There we go. All right. Save and yeet. Ah. I'm going to try to be a little bit more smooth than that. I need to be in a corner and I need to be down. Okay. Okay. Now I'm going to use one of these. Bueno, save again. 538. All right. Bastante. The sea, the name of the ship was the Belly of Tihi. Okay. Okay. Hold on, was there? Oh, that's the wrong button. I wanted sprint. There we go. Yes, I thought I saw a small medical pack. I just got immediately distracted. It's all. It's fine. It'd be that way. Okay. Is the room with the secret? I think it is, because there's a break in the bridge. So let's think. We'll try. We'll give it a shot. Let's save just in case. And then yeet. Grab. Shinny. Shinny, 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 shinny. Is this? Yes. Ah, ha, ha. Secrets. Delicious secrets. Now we pull this. Right in front of me. Failure. What face does this mean? Not I can breathe. Sooner or later, it's over. Just don't wanna miss you tonight. Ah. dum boom. You're alive. Don't want the world to see me. Don't think the blade understand. Everything's meant to be broken. I just want you to know who I am. Alright. Come on. There you go. Alright. Eat. Alright. Now. Oh, fuck me. Woo. Ah, thing startled me because I completely forgot about it. Not that way. What? Aha. Graceful. Graceful she is.
Good Lord, girl, it's me. I've enough on my plate without you making me jump out of my skin and all.
Your hair.
What about me hair?
It's white.
That'd be right. I was detained by some unpleasant fellas from down below. Gave me quite a fright. That's why I wasn't at the chapel. But I can see you've kept yourself busy. Anyways, let's get you out of here and back to safety. Right, young lady. I'm going to have a quick look around now for a safe place to put you. Now, you stay put, or you'll be banging into something that'll make your hair turn white. And we wouldn't be wanting that now, would we?
I don't know. I think Lara would look great.
In the labyrinth.
sightseeing in there as well. Good Lord Almighty, girl. I have been needing to chain you to something.
It has protective symbols. Maybe you could use them.
Bless you for the thought, but I've enough protection from him above. And for that diagram to be any good, you'd have to draw it out and be sitting in the middle of it. And you know something? I've left all my colouring pens at home tonight. Now, you'd be doing me a big favour if you were to stay put before you bang into something bigger than you.
Stay put. Right.
I started to say, I don't know, I think Lara would look great with white hair, but... Oh, I just did. Oh, whatever. Oh no. I think I was told to stay put. Don't forget second and third saves. Exactly right, Rose. Exactly right. I think this guy concurs with the priest that I should stay put. Take your time, Rose. Thanks for dropping in, though. All right, so I can't go that way yet. Go this way. Oh, yay. More of those fuckers. I'm gonna just die. Okay, that works. I'm close to death. All right. Actually, that's a good place to call it. Like, I'm not even gonna actually keep that, you know. I'll do that next week. So thank you all for dropping in, including you, Rose, even though you only show welcome back, by the way. Thank you all for dropping in, and yeah, you can check out some amazing Me, good lord. You can check out some of my amazing friends up here. I have even more suggestions in my link tree. Also in my link tree, you'll find a link to my YouTube and my socials and my Discord and various other, and my Patreon and things like that. You'll check out my socials where you can follow me on my socials for updates about my streams, join my Discord where you could say hi and hang out, and get updates. And if you support me through Patreon, I love you all. I mean, I love you all anyway, but you know what I mean? You know what I mean? Check out these people. YouTube has all my prior streams. What the fuck is wrong with my brain? Anyway, I guess with that, I'll see you. Reminder, I do not have a stream tomorrow. It should be Watch Dogs, but I don't have a stream tomorrow. I got shit to do. So I will see you all on Thursday for more Middle-earth Shadow of War. And I'm excited because I've done a lot of grinding. Done a lot of prep for this week. So, remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourself, and love everyone around you, and I will see you all on Thursday. I love you all. Peace out.